have seen a few people test Flex Seal on a bucket, but you've never seen anything like mine. That's a lot of damage. How about a little more?